Hello, welcome to this reaction video in which I am doing a triple threat reaction video today, that being three Rammstein songs that I haven't reacted to that I believe came out this year, as we have Zick Zack, Angst, and Dicke Titten, which stands for Zick Zack, Fear, and Big Boobs, I believe is what Dicke Titten stands for. I was doing some googling earlier, my mind sometimes forgets. It's the way it unfortunately works. But also, my reaction to Zeit from 2 months ago. The reason why it's not around is because apparently you had to do some trickery to have it up. I didn't. I even though appealed it like double over, you know, like, but you know, studios in Germany and everything, so they can go by German laws and not American laws, which is understandable. But they said basically no, and it would have been a strike on my YouTube channel, or I deleted it, so I just deleted it. But yeah, as even if this makes it on video, because who fucking cares? But yeah, like I said, we are here reacting to these three. Links in the description to the other two. And if you see some trickery in this, you know why, because you know. But we'll see. Well, let's first jump into it and see what it's like. Yes. We got here like a 70s kind of or like Las Vegas kind of thing here.
Schöner, größer, härter, straffer, glatter, stärker.
Deine Brüste sind zu klein, 2 Pfund Silikon. Sind fein, Säcke schneiden von den Augen, Nase fräsen, Fett wegsaugen. Wir entfernen rasch 2 Rippen, Schlauchboot basteln aus den Lippen, in die Wangen, in die Stirn, Botox rein bis ins Gehirn. Zick zack, schneid es ab.
So weird and creepy.
Alles schlaffe überm Kinn kann man in den Nacken ziehen. Implantate ins Gefräß und wir liften das Gesäß. Messertupfer voll Narkose. 7 Kilo Reiterhose und Bauchfett in die Biotonne. Der Penis sieht jetzt wie der Sonne. Zick zack, schneid das ab. Tick tack, du wirst alt. Deine Zeit läuft langsam ab. Wer schön sein will, der muss auch leiden. Aus und weg und abschneiden.
Summer is here and it's killing my lips.
Doch ohne Schmerzen geht es.
Guck mal, wie das aussieht! Bring das in Ordnung! Die zu! I'm coming down with the cold, unfortunately, now it seems to. I don't know how.
Absaugen, das muss. Was willst du denn da absaugen?
I do live in a desert town, so it's. It's night, it's cold.
Wannen straffen, Jochbein schnitzen, Sondermüll in Lippen spritzen, Falten rascheln, am Skalpell, Vorhaut weg, sehr aktuell. Ist die Frau immer nicht froh, alles ganz weg, sowieso. Zick zack, schneid das ab.
Spooky with something else. Good song. That was a enjoyable song to listen to. Video wise, what the hell, dude? I get it. I understand. You know, the overuse, the addiction to surgery, and just the officialness of like trying to make yourself look better externally over just accepting yourself. It's understandable. Some people take it too far, but it's also understandable. Some people, after one, maybe two surgeries, they feel so much better about themselves, you know. But it's understandable that, you know, some people do get, like we've seen throughout time, people have gotten addicted to plastic surgery and Botox and whatnot. And it's unnecessary. It doesn't help them one bit, externally or internally. Oh. Text here. Overall, it was a good, hard-hitting song. Another Rammstein-style, just enjoyable song, dude. And you just hit it out of the park. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And I hope you did, too. I thank you for watching. I hope you're informed, entertained, and if you have any suggestions for any music you think I should be reacting to from whatever aspects of genre, walks of life on this world of ours, let me know down in the comment section below. I'm always looking for some more new, awesome music. And as always, as you rightfully deserve, I hope you have a rock'em sock'em day. Peace.